going. Ah, it's right there. Okay. Fuck off. You can fuck right off. At least I found the Sal Hoshiral Shushishar. Worcestershire sauce. Never have easy names though, right? Can't go that well. Guess I could have went down, but why not? I was just out of practice for murdering the freaking Salahad, whatever fucking Agaheim, whatever his name is. Man, there's so many crazy names in Zelda Land. Look at that, they're guarding it. It's like they know. I know they go up there, but... Okay... No, nope. Doesn't go nowhere right now. Nope, nope, fuck off, fuck off. Monsters can't use steps. This was back during a simple time when monsters knew not how to use steps. Before I go that way, I'm gonna check out. Okay, that's... yeah, definitely not. Alright. Oh, yeah. Aha. Well, let's think. This way? It's the easy way down. Some more money, which is good. Some more rupees. For now, this is the way we go. Oh, I fucking hate these things. Jumpy skellies. Come here, you ass. Sit still. Fucking let me kill you. Guess I can. Oh, no, it doesn't work either. Okay. Oh, you dickhole. That worked. I got arrows, but I got no fucking bow. Ah! Wait. I got our compass! Compass! Wow, this is I, Bob. I can talk to you telepathically when you touch these tiles. Here's a hint. You can use the treasure hidden in this palace to defeat armored foes. Okay. Is it a bow? Because it sure seems like a bow. It's locked. Thank you. Fuck. Out of the way, Peck. Out of the way. I got me a key. Okay, I don't see nothing we can break. Aha, this seems to be something special. Okay, that worked. Fucking asshole. Sit still. Oh, shit. Sit still. I killed everything and they got mad. No. Okay, I got the big key, which is cool. Still need to find the map. Yeah, it's totally feeling like, I'm gonna get a bow. I got the bow! Oh yeah, look at these guys. Okay, can I hit him with a bow? Yeah, it doesn't work. That's another dynamic in this game I used to love, that the arrows stuck in the walls. Bitch. Oh, I was wondering if I had to. Close your eye. Okay, that's the boss room. Can't go that way just yet. Oh god. Oh, anxiety. Which one open? There we go. I'm just gonna ow. Oh yeah, look at all this money! Gimme, 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 gimme. Rich, bitch. Ruby rich! Okay. Alright. Let's see what we gotta do. Derpy. Don't go away. Thank you. Hey, knock, knock. Down. Ow. Ooh, I forgot about this guy. Did it. And I got the heart. Beautiful. You won the pendant of courage. Take to Sahasralha. Bob. Two pendants remain. This guy. Fuck this guy. Hey, stop it. Look, man, I'm just trying. All right. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, this is where I need to go. Damn it. Here. Oh, you got the Pendant of Courage. Now we'll tell you more of the legend. Three or four generations ago, an order of knights protected the royalty of Hylia. These knights of Hyrule were also guardians of the Pendant of Courage. Unfortunately, most of them were destroyed in a great war against the evil that took place when the seven wise men created their seal. Among the descendants of the knights of Hyrule, a hero must appear. I see. Why all that belief? You should get the remaining pendants and carry this with you. This is a treasure passed down by the families of the wise men. I want you to have it. I got some shoes! Alright. Hopeful item hidden in the lake, the east of the lake, Hylia. Get it. Okay.